All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more DayZ. My name is Raven from the sky. And let's go for that. I can see it from here. Woo! Precious food. So whoever had that light last video, that glow stick, then come back here. So what I'm going to do... I'm trying to think, should I... Some still haven't grown... The heck? Well, I understand that that wasn't watered. See, it takes longer when you don't water the you don't water it. Oh, let me equip it. All right, so we're gonna gather the potatoes. How much potatoes do we get? One potato. I'll keep the others for myself. But they might spoil down there. You know what I mean? Good quality. Sounds like I heard... Oh. Helicopter crash. Far away. Thriving, man. Thriving. Gather that big pumpkin back there. That huge pumpkin. Let's see. All right, I'll come back. Boil this. Actually, I can do it right here. That right here. Don't just survive, thrive, my friends. Let's drop this here. Can't even eat it unless you peel it. But I don't know if you can cook it unpeeled. I mean, yeah, not peeled. I'll just go ahead and peel it. Peel this. We'll cook everything, then I'll bury it. Because I know if I bury it raw, ain't no telling when the next time I'm going to come back and discover it. Or if someone else may get it. Let's cook this. For y'all, you can't do that no more. You can't get up close and try to cheat with the camera. They stopped that. Stopped that in the last update. Cook this and I'll bury that. Then I'll cook some more. Cook some more, and that'll be my food, my traveling food, because you might wind up eating it before it goes bad, but it's like, you get so zooted in traveling and looting, you'll forget until your character gets hungry, and when your character gets hungry, it's like, oh, the food done went bad, And you got them together, one apple spoils the bunch, so they all go, they all went bad. Oh, shit. Switch off. Boiled. Alright, so what I'm gonna do? Boil some more potatoes. Boiled potatoes. You think they turn to mush in my inventory? Because boiled potatoes are soft. Depending on how long you boil them. You know? So you think they turn like the mush. But potatoes, I will say, seems like they last a bit longer than anything else. Let me hurry up. So busy running my freaking mouth. Let me hurry up before this town starts to get populated. Got to hurry up. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that there and see if I'm gonna come back up and see if it's still there to see if they keep growing. Because if that's so, there's no need to take them. There's no need to take them out. I need to pull them out like this if they're just going to keep growing. Any players, man, you come across this, help yourself. Help yourself, right? Plenty to go around. Okay. Cook these up. My stove is like badly damaged. What does it do? Just stop working? Conk out on you? Switch on. Okay. That plan on burying. Oh, just survive. Thrive, my friends. I ain't got really many spots left. Get ourselves some nice breakfast. Got a lot of traveling to do. Oh, let me check this. Oh, no, not yet. I just gotta remember this case. Well, I can bury it right here, but. So you see the hump. Should I bury it over here? Should I bury it under this tree? Or by the tree? Oh shoot, you want to. So they're gonna come in here. And they're gonna notice that and they're gonna take it. Oh well. They do. They do. Thrive, my people. Don't just survive. Thriving. Six staff for me slots. I might as well just fill the slots up. Might as well. Rich, lush garden. Planted around the map. Excuse me. Should I? Yeah, 30 out of 35, 4. I got spots in my jeans. So I can, you know what? Let me take this. Let's move. Got a heat buff. Again. But it's kind of like that in real life. You ever drink like a hot chocolate in the wintertime and you get warmed up? So it's very realistic. In a sense. Jerry can. In there. Gas. Yep. I used to carry those around all the time. Pour the gas out, put water in it. Kill my stamina, but see, I'd never go thirsty. That works in tandem with your hunger, to be honest. If you're thirsty, you're going to get hungry quicker. If you're cold, you're going to get hungry and thirsty quicker. Burn more calories. Your body's burning calories trying to keep itself warm. They implement those mechanics into this game. So if you ever wonder, you're fresh spawn and you're freezing cold, and like, I just ate all this fruit and yada, yada, yada. Why am I still... Why am I still, hungry? That's why. Go back behind here and bury. I'm gonna bury this pistol with that case. I have a nice little, I make it about, by the time I get here though, especially once you pass there, you're gonna have a weapon, but just in case. Most of the time, tend to this garden. These slices at peak 6. Wow. Wow. By the time you get here, you should have food. 2, 4, 6. I might keep the potato. Keep the potato in. Yeah. Thank you. All right. Bury this. I like that concept, though. These are protective cases. You don't have to, make those. But I think it's 50 logs or something that... to make the wooden boxes that you can bury. And plus, I think those hold more. So you can put in a full-fledged loadout and some clothes. All right, so that's my first time doing that, burying. Although this town, by the time you get past that, you'll be suited and booted somewhat, at least a little bit, unless by some stroke of bad luck, you were right behind a bandit clan and they just clean the whole town out and clean the whole military base out. You're gonna find something. Always. Back here, you're gonna find something. Either back here or at the barracks further up. Back here, not here, but there where the trains are. It's usually the train cars are for the loot. I don't see anything. I don't see any movement. All right, so let's try it. AK. I need another gun cleaning kit, but at least that pistol won't jam. ACOG. Sewing kit. Field vest. All that noise, was that? They would have moved by now. I know they can hear me. Back up iron sights. We get attachments and everything over here. Flashlight. Baraka sights. Will this go? Nope. Compensator. I think we can. I don't see those all the time by themselves. You'll see like the red dot or the buttstock, but you won't see the compensator. Bison, that's really good. That thing shreds. Oh, look at that. You can't farm them. Look at that. All that wood there just sitting there. just check them. I'm going to check them piles again. I'm going to complain again after the update. At the time of this recording, it hadn't been released yet. But I'm going to check again. It's crazy. You got wood just sitting there. Ripe for the taking. And all you have to do is just make it to where, okay, you know what? We'll put a timer on it, or we'll put something on it to where only a certain amount of players, you can only farm so much of it. And that's fine to make it realistic. Because if you take, eventually it's going to be gone. So put a certain amount of you can get from it, and that's it. We'll switch to the field jacket. Let's see what's up here. All I need now is the cargo pants. Bunch of magazines in there. Holster. Sounds like I heard footsteps. The heck he get up there? Keep on moving. Keep on keeping on. Stuck around the zombies, got out of that town. Let's go. Just got enough food. See, I like to sprint, which burns more calories, but which is why I carry a lot of food. But you really don't have to carry all that food. You just walk, or if you just jog, it's not gonna affect you that much. But see, I sprint everywhere, burn a lot of calories, so I have to be carrying calories. You sprint, if you sprint everywhere on the map, you're gonna need more calories. I wonder where that helicopter crashed at. I haven't seen it, but then again, I wasn't really looking for it either. I was too preoccupied with sneaking out that town, undetected. Every time I get on, the sun's going down. That house is always full of zombies, either inside and or outside, always. All right, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see which grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.